A duck crashed through the windshield of a state patrol helicopter Wednesday night, but the pilot was able to continue flying and landed at the St. Paul Airport. The state patrol says the pilot suffered a suspected head injury and was treated and released at an area hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The helicopter was providing assistance to law enforcement in Wabasha County.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.